Hi there, hi everyone, welcome back with regular puzzles. Yes, regular puzzles in today's newspaper of Friday, February 21st, 2024. And we have here three regular puzzles. I've already solved one, the 3-star Sudoku. We have here the 4-star Sudoku and the killer Sudoku. And in this newspaper we have also an additional with extra puzzles, 4 of them, 7 out of 4 out of 7 I will solve. And the news for today is tomorrow it will be 2 years in war, in Ukraine. Those 2 years, well. Almost every day we talk about the war. The war is not good. Anyway, 4 stars, number 8059. And before I start, I always count the printed digits. This one has 25. Printed digits. Usually the 4 stars has 24. This one has 25. Should be a 3 stars. If you compare with the 1 star, 2 stars, 3 stars and the 4 stars, because it's in additional. The 4 stars, I need 30 minutes or more to solve. That's my time limit. But it's indicated with 3 stars, and for 3 stars I need 20 to 30 minutes to solve. Question, is this a 3 stars or a 4 stars puzzle? We don't know, we will see. So let's get started. Let me see. Which number can I pick? How about? These. No. 8. 3 in this column, 3 in the middle column, so the column next, only 2 places left, for the 3 should be here or there. We have 3 in the second row, no 3 there, 3 should be there. 3 in the first row, 3 in the second row, so the third row, the only 2 places left, for the 3 should be here or there. We have 3 in the second column, no 3 there, 3 should be there. 3 in the third column, 3 in the second column, so the first column, the only 2 places left, for the 3 should be here or there. We have 3 in this row, no 3 there, 3 should be there. 3 here. Cannot continue with the 3 now. Need to wait. How about? Need a 2 here. Need a 1 there. Need an 8 here. Need a 6. We have a pair. 6 and 8 in the last row. 6 and 8 in a row above. So in that row, the only 2 places left for the 6 and 8 goes in those 2 boxes as a pair. 6 and 8, 6 and 8. So I need a 1 here. Need a 1 there. That means we need a 1 in this column. One of these 2 boxes. Okay. 6 in the third row, 6 in the first row, so the row between the second row, only 2 places left for the 6 should be here or there. We have a 6 in this column, no 6 there, 6 should be there, 6, 6. Then, need 8. Well. How about the 9 in this row, the 9 in the last row, so the row between, only place level 9, should be there, and the 7 here. Need a 2, yep. 4 missing numbers in this big square, one of the missing numbers is 2, we have a 2 in this row, no 2 in these 2 boxes. We have 2 in the third column, no 2 in those 2 boxes. So 1 box left for the 2 in this big square should be there. 2 in the third column, 2 in the second column, so the first column, the only place left for the 2 should be there. 2 in the first row, 2 in the second row, so the third row, only place left for the 2 should be there. 2. Okay. 2. Alright. And here, two, 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 two. Cannot continue with the two now. Need a four here. Need a four there. We have a pair, I believe. In this big square, we have four missing numbers. Two of those missing numbers are the three and a four. We have three and a four in this row, so no three and a four in this box. We have a three and a four in this column, so no three and a four in that box. So the three and a four goes in those two boxes as a pair. Three and a four, three and four. So what are the other two numbers in this big square? Those missing numbers are the one, the two, three and a four. Five is missing. The 6 and the 7 is missing. 7 and 5, 7 and a 5. Let me mark those two boxes. 7 and a 5. Okay. 7, 5, and I need a 1 here. I need a 1 there. 1, 7, and a 5. Okay. Alright. 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. 2, 2, 2. 1, 1. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 9 here. 7. Need 6. Yeah. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Need a 4 here. And I need a 9 here. 4, 9. So the 9 should be there. 4, 9. And I need, come on, come on, come on, 8, 9, and 4, three missing numbers in the third row. Those missing numbers are the 1, the 2, the 3, 4 is missing, the 5, the 6, the 7, the 8 is missing, and the 9 is missing, 4, 8, 9, and look, we have 8 and a 9 in this column, so no 8 and 9 in this box. 8 and a 9 goes in those two boxes as a pair, so one digit left in the third row for number 4. 3 and a 4, we have a 4 now in this column, last column, so no 4 there, 4 should be here, and a 3 goes there. So we have a 3 in the last column, 3 in that column, so the column between, the only 3 places left, the 3 should be here, here, or there. We have a 3 in this row, no 3 there, 3 in the middle row, no 3 there, only place left, the 3 should be there. 2 missing numbers in the last column, 4 numbers, the 1, the 2, the 3, the 4, 5 is missing, 6 is missing. No, 6, 7 is missing, 5 and 7, 5 and 7. We have a 7 now in this row, so no 7 there, 7 should be here, and a 5 goes there. Alright, need a 7 here. We have all the 3s, and all the 3s are used. I can see. Digit number 1, number 3. Then. I need a 6 here. I need a 2, yeah, 2 in this column, 2 in the last column, so the column between, only 2 places left, the 2 should be here, or there, we have a 2 in the middle row, no 2 there, 2, should be there, 2, 2, need a 2 there, and I need a 2 here also, okay, 6, 8, 9, 6, 8, 9, come on, come on, come on, come on. 6. 1, 9, 1, 9, 4, 7, 1, 9, 4, 7. Yeah. 7, 4, 5. 7, 4, 5, 7, 4, 5, 7, 4, 5. 7, 4. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. 2, 6. Need a 4 here. Need a 7 there. Let me put some numbers. This is taking too long. 7 in this column, 7 in the second column, so in the third column. Only 2 place 11, 7 could be here, could be there. 4 missing numbers in this big square. One of the missing numbers is 4. We have a 4 in the second column, so no 4 in these 3 boxes. So the 4 could be here, could be there. 4 in one of those 2 boxes in the third column, 4 in the second column, so in the first column, the only 3 place level 4 should be here, here, or there. We have a 4 in this row, no 4 there, 4 could be here, could be there. The 7 now. 1 in this row. Oh, we need a 1 in this row. Well, here can be 1, we have 1 in this column, no 1 there. And these 2 boxes are reserved for the 8 and the 6. So the 1 should be in one of those 2 boxes. One in this row, one in the middle row. So the row above, the only 2 places left for the 1. Could be here, could be there. Let me see, here we have a 1. Here we have a 1. Let me see in the middle column. Second column. The only 4 boxes left for the 1 should be here, 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 or there. Here can be 1, we have 1 in this row, no 1 there. Here can be 1, we have 1 in the third column, no 1 there. So the 1 could be here, could be there. Wait, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 missing numbers in this big square. One of the missing numbers are 5. We have a 5 in this row, no 5 in these 3 boxes here. 5 in this column, no 5 in those 3 boxes. So the 5 in this big square could be here, could be there. 5 in one of those 2 boxes in this row, 5 in that row. So the row between the middle row, the only 2 places left for the 5. Could be here, could be there. Not helping me. Need a 7 here. 1, 2. Where's the opening? The opening. 6 in the last column, 6 in the column next. On that column, the only 2 places left for the 6. Could be here. Could be there. We have a 6 here. 6. 6 could be there. Ah, overlooked. 6 in this column, 6 in that column. So in the column between the second column, the only place left of the 6 should be here. And I've eliminated here the 5. So the 5 goes there, and I've eliminated here the 4. So the 4 goes there, and I've eliminated here the 1. So the 1 goes there. Mark those 2 boxes earlier with 1. We have 1 in this column, so no 1 there. 1 should be there. So the 7 and the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is missing. 5 and the 7 are missing here. Here we have a pair. 2 numbers left in this big square. 4 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is missing. 9 is missing. 8 or 9, 8 or 9. We have 8 in this column. No 8 there. 8 should be here. And a 9 goes there. 8 or a 9 here. We have a 9 in the second column. So no 9 there. 9 should be here. And 8 goes there. So 2 numbers left in the second column. 4 numbers, the 1 is missing. The 2, the 3, the 4, 5 is missing. 1 and a 5. The other pair in this big square are the numbers. The 1, the 2, 3, 4 is missing. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is missing. 4 and a 9. Okay. Alright. And now, I marked those 2 boxes earlier with a 6. We have a 6 in the middle row, so no 6 there. 6 should be there. So 2 numbers left in this big square. 4 numbers, the 1, the 2, 3, the 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is missing. 9 is missing. 8 and 9, 8 and then 9. We have 9 in this column, no 9 there. 9 should be here. 8 goes there. 1 box left in this middle row. 4 numbers, the 1, the 2, 3, the 1, the 2, the 3, the 4 is missing. Right, so we have a 4 in this row, 4 in the row below. So last row, the only 2 places left of the 4 should be here or there. We have 4 in this column, no 4 there, 4 should be here. 4 in this column, 4 in the middle column. So in the column next, only place left of the 4 should be there. 4 and 9, we have a 4 now in this row, no 4 there. 4 should be here, and the 9 goes there. 9. And all the 4s are used. I can see. This is number 2, number 4. Okay. 1, 9, 7. Yeah, we have two missing numbers, 7 and a 5 in the last row. We have a 5 in this column, so no 5 there. 5 should be here. 7 goes there. One box left in this big square for number 7. 7 and a 5. We have a 7 now in this row, so no 7 there. 7 should be here. And a 5 goes there. One box left in this column for number 1, the 2, the 3, the 4, the 5 is missing. Two numbers left in this big square for numbers, the 1, the 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is missing. 8 is missing. 7, 8, 7, 8. We have 8 in the second row. No 8 there. 8 should be here. And a 7 goes there. 7 in the third row. 7 in the second row. So the first row. Only place left with a 7 should be there. 1 and a 5. We have a 5 now in the first row. No 5 there. 5 should be here, and a 1 goes there. 2 missing numbers in this big square for numbers. The 1 is missing, the 2, 3, the 4, 5, the 6, 7, 8, 9 is missing. 1 and a 9, 1 and a 9. Alright. And now, how about these two? These two, I've marked with these two with a 5. Okay, that means that those two should be also a 5. 7 in this column, 7 in the middle column, so the column next, the only two places left of the 7 should be here. Or there, we have a 7 in this row, no 7 there, 7 should be there. And I've eliminated here the 5, so the 5 goes there. 5 in this column, 5 in the middle column, so the column next, only place left of the 5 should be there. Two missing numbers now in this big square. For the numbers, the 1 is missing, and the 2 is missing. 1 and 2, 1 and 2. We have a 2 in this middle column. No 2 there. 2 should be here. And a 1 goes there. 1 and a 9. We have a 1 now in the middle column. No 1 there. 1 should be here. And a 9 goes there. 9 in this column. 9 in the middle column. So the column next. The only 2 places left of 9 should be here. Or there. We have a 9 this row. No 9 there. 9 should be there. One box left in this row for the mod. The 1, the 2, the 3, the 4, the 5, 6 is missing. 8 and a 6, we have a 6 now in this column. No 6 there, 6 should be here, and 8 goes there. And the final two numbers in this big square for the most 1, the 2 is missing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 is missing. 2 and 8, 2 and 8, we have 8 in this column. No 8 there, 8 should be here, and the 2 goes there. Finish in 17 minutes. Well, 1 minute more than the, well, 2 minutes more than the previous Sudoku. But, yeah, 4 stars, no, 3 stars, no, let me give this a 2 stars, I'm faster than 20 minutes, so I'm pleased with the time, and I like this one, so really do think so, thumbs up, otherwise thumbs down, you can also download this PDF file, so you can make it also by yourself, thank you again for watching, see you in a minute with the third regular puzzle, the killer Sudoku, until then, bye bye for now.